All right, now we're going to introduce and go over that foundational squat pattern that's so important to a healthy lifestyle as well as potential performance benefits in athletics, etc. So what I'm gonna have everybody do is spread out. I really just want you to listen and follow along with some basic instructions as we build the squat from the bottom up. So please, everybody, first, go ahead and find yourself in a shoulder width stance. It's not that hip width stance from our good morning. We're gonna place our feet out by our shoulders, and then we're going to turn our toes just slightly out. Now, please understand that everybody's going to develop their own very individual, very personal squat stance over time, but this is a really good place to start to figure out where you're most comfortable. All right. The first thing I want everybody to understand is in no circumstance at any point today or any time in the future in any squat rep will your feet move. You want to think about your big toe, your little toe, and your heel constantly being in contact with the ground throughout every squat rep. Same thing goes for our ankles. What we don't want is feet spinning or ankles rolling in. All right, next thing I want everybody to be very aware of, don't do the squat yet, just watch. I just want you to know that as we initiate our squat movement, the next big point of emphasis, our second point of performance, is that our knees are always going to track over that second toe on each foot. What we want to avoid is any sort of knee caving in at any point. Make sure that we're always externally rotating the hip. You can think about ripping a piece of paper on the floor with your feet. Okay, the next thing, all right, that we're gonna think about, again, just watching me, is when we descend into our squat, we are going to maintain that nice neutral spine and flat back, never hunching forward, especially not to achieve full depth. We want to maintain that nice neutral spine and flat back during our squat. Our last, and seriously, I mean this, least important point of performance today is that depth. Our goal over time is to achieve a full squat in which my hip crease will be below my knee such that I could put a marble here and have it roll back towards my hip,